We're all good to start. So, hello, four brothers streaming. If you are still in chat, I see Hitbot has singled you out of chat. So if you want to start talking, I'll be happy to be your conductor and welcome you first. Again, as Hitbot said, hit that follow button down below the stream to get notified when I go live. I'm still kind of setting stuff up, so I'm sorry if you say something and I don't get to it right away. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and turn down the volume on the music, for you guys, and for me, because mine is a different control than yours, but yeah. This is Minecraft, so what I'm gonna try and do today is we are gonna try and do two speed upgrades for the ME import bus so that this never dies, and then we are also gonna make can I get a let me actually break all of these apart because I'm not going to really deal with the ender books until we get a shit ton of ender parts. So, yes. And if you do a follow, I may or may not be able to shout out because it's being stupid. I'll bring it up just in case. Nah, that's too much on that monitor. I wish I had, like, three monitors, honestly. So let's do, it's a new thing called, it's not a chunk loader, but we do have, how do I show details? Hello, kitty. Is it F? No, that's screenshot. Is it F? What is it? F3. There we go. We have, where does it say the RAM? Oh, up there. Yes. As you can see over in that corner over there, I have allocated 10 gigs of memory to this son of a bitch. So we shouldn't have any problems. So, what I need to make is get down. Iron. Iron. And we are gonna make, one. One, two. Right? And then we need, gold. Gold. And then we're gonna go like so and create a dimensional anchor. So now we have two dimensional anchors that hopefully will keep everything nice and loaded. Also, oh, I need to turn off that. There we go. Also, in the case that you are new and don't know, I do a follower wall, and I'm kind of getting used to everything. So let me go ahead and just plop this sucker down there, and then area 1x1, 3x3, 5x7, 9x9, F9. Oh God, that's a tiny chunk. Let's make that a little bit larger. 19 by 19? Oh god. That is so weird. The chunks that it has loaded. God. That's so weird. I think is everything in here? I think. Oh, okay. That's a lot better. I think it has all of this loaded then. I think. Yes! Yes, there we go. Ah, shit! Shit, 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 go die! Oh my god. Oh my god! What the hell? I installed special mobs expecting it not to be a pain in my ass. Oh, what the hell? F9? Can I turn that off? Thank you. Well then, let us make a, ultimate sword right now. Damn! Ultimate sword! Yeah. Let's make one of those. And get our she's back. Also, I'm gonna make an ultimate pickaxe. Just so that I can get my stuff. So that has a whole shit ton of power. You, my friend, will go die. Oh god, the knockback on this. How the hell? Oh my god. That thing slaughtered me. Okay, let me grab my bronze armor real fast and put that on. And then let me get a pickaxe. Pickaxe. Get me my copper pickaxe. And then we will try and get all of our shit back by doing this. Oh my— ah, son of a bitch! Get out of here, Skelly. Okay, no. Go die. Son of a bitch, I didn't know skeletons could spawn from that shit. Oh. Wait. What? Cool. God damn! I'm just getting slaughtered this first time. Damn. Damn, son. Okay, well. Now that that's over. Ugh. Okay. Let's toss that. I need to make another ultimate bow. So let me make another one of those. I'm actually just going to make two because I have plenty of titanium and uranium. I really don't need a stone sword. Or bones or arrows. Like, who needs that stuff? But I do need a dirt. Dirt 3 and dirt 3-1. I guess. Because we are going to go and set up our quarry. So the quarry is gonna go somewhere and I have no idea where. Oh, that's right. I need to, get rid of this pickaxe. God, I need to get used to using the, ender pouch that I have. Cause I am gonna forget about, oh shit. What was that? Cobble? Bull. One. There. Okay, and I just need this for the trash can. So let us go and set up this somewhere. Honestly, I don't think over here is that bad of an idea. Cause I mean, we have, like, it works cause it's like right beside our house, damn it. Let's get up there. Come on, come on, there we go. And then this will also kill any baddies around here. So, yeah. I'm gonna try and make it kinda as large as I can. Because I also really don't care. About, memory. Again, I have 10 gigs of memory allocated to this thing. So I really could care less. Oh, that's gonna give me dirt blocks. I don't know if I need dirt blocks, actually. But, okay. I'm gonna make this as large as I can. Yeah. Let's start it. Let's make all of this even over here. And then we'll toss dirt down, or grass. Down into there. And I am running low on food. But we will make all of that even over here. And then we will pull this. Wait, what was that? I seen something over there. I have no idea. Anyway. And then we'll pull this. I'm out of grass. Let's just break some of this wood. Because, I mean, we have the copper hatchet, so. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Because we have the... Like, we have all of the wood. So. Doesn't really matter. But, like, we have a shit ton of word. Word! We have a shit ton of word! God, my brain is not working today. Again, if you are new, go ahead and hit that follow button, so that you guys are notified when I go live. And all that good jazz. I really don't care if it's, symmetrical. Why is that thing down here? It should be up there. Why are you down there? You literally do not pose a threat to me. I can beat you with my hatchet. Go away. I literally do not care if you fight me. And also, I'm hoping that the closer I put it to the house, possibly, the less, I should have broken these into, planks. Damn it. Possibly the, less energy that, the Tesseract needs. Hopefully? I'm not... I doubt it, but... Because I know that I'm gonna run out of power. Like, I know as soon as I start powering this thing up, it's gonna run out of power, like, instantaneously. But I also can't... Like, I physically cannot... Oh, and this was placed? By a mod? Weird. But I physically cannot... do anything as far as... as far as the, what was it? The Ender IO. Like, I would love to make an Ender IO, thing. I would love that shit. Too bad it takes, like, 80 Ender Pearls to do. And it's like, nope. We aren't gonna be doing that shit. Not in a million years. And then we will make our little platform for power over there. And then we'll hop up here. And set, one of these landmarks down here. And one here. And then one here. And then one here. And then we click that. And then we have landmarks. Oh yeah. Quarry. We set this down just like that. Okay. And then those popped off. So now I can go and claim this. Yes, yes. Oh, the quarry now keeps these chunks loaded. Oh! Wait, where did my other one go? I only got two? Where the hell did it go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Weird. I still don't have one. One is still gone. Like, where did you go? Anyway, so let's throw down the Tesseract. And hopefully it just starts building instantaneously. No. No. Maybe I need those ender pipes anyway. Actually. Anyway. My brain is dying. Okay. Let us go and grab those ender, the ender power pipes things, and see what we can do with them. Shit. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Okay. Ender, nope. Conduit. There we go. We'll do like two of those, I guess. And then, item duct, the transfer node. Or do I just want to do the, transport pipe? Oh, I have four now. Okay, wood? Ooh, I need to do the, sort these. The diamond transport pipe. Holy shit, what? Oh, that's not too expensive, actually. I can make a few of those. But yeah, I need that so that I can get, oh, it's gonna be dark soon. I don't want to be out here setting this shit up while it's dark. Yeah, no, we're gonna go ahead and go back to bed. Why did one of my cactuses disappear? Oh, maybe an Enderman took it when I hit him. Possibly? Maybe.
Son of a bitching door!
Yep, so again, if you guys follow, you guys are gonna be entered for a chance to win a sign on the Wall of Fame. And I'm gonna bring that down to 5x5 square. Okay. I'm gonna bring that down to 5x5. So it's not too damaging. Because I will still have to enable certain other chunks to be loaded. I kind of want to set this chunk to be loaded too. Okay, come on. Come on, damn it, my parkour skills are failing. Shovel so that I don't get attacked by a knight. I think that I still have the knights enabled. But yeah, let me go ahead and bring up the grass in my inventory so that I can easily just plop that down and then hop up here. So you don't like being that close to there. So let us set you down there and then connect you two to there. And it's not working. Oh, that was stupid. Son of a bitching knight. There. Okay, oh, damn it. I need to, I should have grabbed some cobble. It would have looked so much better. Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't. Okay, you're gone. Give me that titanium, those other nugs, and all that good stuff. And the diamonds. Honestly, diamonds don't matter in this game. Hardly at all. Oh, shit. Okay. Now I made a path out, just in case. And then we can build this outwards, I guess. Because we have enough stuff. And then I can put that there, like that. Okay. So why are you not powering? Shit. Cool. Why is this not powered? Do I need a wrench? Oh god, my inventory is full. Let me dump stuff back. Man, I really don't need the Mantis Claw. I don't really need any of the seeds. Oh, well. I don't need the landmarks anymore. I think I need a wrench. I'll toss that in. I don't know how well that will work. But I know... I'm pretty sure I need a wrench. Ignored? Okay. Hold on. I'm actually gonna go ahead and switch into a bat just so that it's easier for me to get around. Okay. Because I'd rather, be a bat and then just fly around and then... rather than dealing with all this crap. Okay, so I have the diamond pipes that'll sort my items, but I need the, wrench, which is, at Ender.io. Is there a wrench for that? The Yetta wrench. Of course there is a wrench for that. Yeah. I love how that just slaughtered that and didn't do it properly. Okay, so we need that, a basic gear, and then the Yetta wrench is... oh, it's electrical steel. Shit. Oh, that's not too bad. Coal powder. Okay, so I need coal. Coal! I need three? Yeah, three. Iron. Iron. One, two, three. And then what else did I need? Silicon. And I know I have that. Oh, God, what was that? One, two, three. Can you know? What was that? What was that? There's a cat stuck in there! Why is there a cat stuck in there? I don't think you guys can see that, but there is a cat in there. Why is there a cat in there? Why? Oh God, there's now three bees? Oh my God. All over my... oh, I'm gonna kill you all! Get out of here! This is my place. I need to set this shit up. So annoying. Okay, well, screw this. I need to make that in the smelter. Oh, that's right, I have two more energetic alloys. That, and then that. And hopefully it works. But while we're at this, I want the, speed upgrade. So I need the, do I have any basic? Basic? No, I don't. I need basic cards. Basic. The basic card? Right? No, I need the advanced card. That's right. Advanced card. There we go. And this is a big old nope. So I'm gonna do the same thing where I have a charged, Certus Quartz, and I'm just gonna get rid of it. Let me look, charged, yeah. I'm just gonna get rid of, actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna get rid of both of them. And then give myself, one. So that I'm at least nerfing myself a little bit. Pure Certus Quartz, 1, 2. And then options, or no, I'm only gonna give myself one, that's right. Boop. Okay. And then inventory, world. Utility mode. Oh my God, they're flying right outside my window. Oh my god. Go die. All of you, go die. Not you the viewer, not you the viewer. But those things. Fuck. Oh god, I have a shit ton of gravel. Well, that will all go into sand. So let's toss that in there. Yeah, if you didn't see last episode, this was a headache. Gravel. Grab me some more gravel. Oh, shit. I didn't want that. Okay. And then there, and then I guess I'll toss one more stack in there. And then those are all pumping out into that chest. And it's going so fast that you can't even see it. That's why, like, that import bus is perfectly fine for there. But this one, we're going to be looking at seeing transfer speeds that... Oh, sorry, Lily. Lily's the cat, by the way. But we're going to be seeing so much ore come in. And I'm going to delete grass, dirt, and cobble. Because I really don't need cobble. And if I need dirt, I'll go out and find it. But I don't think I need dirt. Dirt. I mean, I have 112. So I don't really need dirt. But then we're going to take all of the sand that we get from the gravel grinding. And then we're going to toss it back in there and then get dust that we'll put in here. And then that will give us all of the good stuff. Anyway, well, I need to make... Oh, that's right. I'm making the wrench with the electrical steel. Toss that stuff back in. That and that. And I need to make the advanced card. Okay, so that's the calculation processor, which is printed silicon, redstone, and printed calculation circuit. So, do I have any silicon? I don't. So, we need the inscriber silicon press, one silicon, redstone, and wait a minute. Yeah, and then the inscriber calculation press. Calculation press. Oh, I have two of those. Okay. Well, and fuck that. We'll make two of those and then put that back in there. And then now we need the speed upgrade. Speed upgrade card. No. Speed, card. What was that? It's the acceleration card, my bad. That, and then one, and two, and then there we go, and then that, we can put in there, and now that should eat up everything very quickly, hopefully. Keyword there being hopefully. And let's go ahead and sleep again. I need to morph back into me. Still doesn't make sense why there's a cat there. None whatsoever. Like, none. Unless it caught a witch. And then it just replaced the witch with a cat. I don't know. I deleted a witchery mod. Because I really didn't need witchery. Sleepable false? What? Also, I don't know why Hitbot is not working right, but let's go ahead and switch back to a bat. And then switch to our ultimate bow so that we can beat people to death. Okay. Not that many people, actually. I'm okay with this. Oh shit, I needed to make the wrench. Damn it. I knew I forgot something. So I need to make the wrench. And then you get to die. But I need the wrench. And then we're good. The wrench. The Yetta wrench. Right. And then there we go. Now we have a Yetta wrench that hopefully will work to allow power between everything. Okay. Or else I'm just gonna give up. Why is this not working? Do I have to have, like, a dynamo or something? This doesn't make sense. Wait, what? I have no idea what this is. Okay, anyway. Oh. What? What? Okay, let me try and get my, what is it? Redstone. Red. There we go. Okay, let us try this. I really hope that this works. I think I may scream if it doesn't. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. So that's there. And then I have exactly two of these. Okay. Okay. Why are you not working? How do I turn you on? You're an energy conduit. Shit. No! I didn't want to take you away. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to figure out how the hell this works. I guess give me a second so I can go and look it up. How the hell do I do this? How to connect. What is it? Tesseract to. What is it called? The quarry. Q-U-R-Y. Quarry plus Tesseract. Okay. Okay, it's fine. It's hard to keep smiling when you're closing every door. Trying to open, I tell you love you more, and you say it's broken. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and pause this music just so that I can hear what this guy is saying. Thank you. Okay, so it really is that easy. Like, it seems a lot easier than it is. I don't know why it's being so difficult. Oh, I want you up there. Okay. I don't know why it's being so difficult, but it is. So, I guess we're gonna try and... do I have those cables that he was talking about? The, power. Can I actually just, hello, Clash of Gaming with Lucius. How's it going? And then I'm gonna use the pickaxe to destroy you. Although I could actually, yeah, I'll just use the Yoda wrench. Because that'll be a lot easier. And then we're gonna shift and click you, and then you're gonna fly into our inventory. And then we can place you there. Send energy! You bastard! Why is it not sending? Oh, I'm just peachy. I can't figure out how the hell to do this. Essentially, I'm trying to set up the Tesseract to, oh, it needs to be set to receive energy. God, I'm stupid. Oh, God. Send receive. And then this needs to be set to send and receive, I think. I don't know. Oh, God. Dang it. Okay. Let's go down here. Let's go here. And then set you to send and receive. You're sending and receiving energy! Why are you not working? What cable was he doing? What cable was he using for that? It's the red net cable. Red net energy cable. Oh my God. Well, I guess we are making plastic. Plastic. Oh, we have plastic. Okay. Yep, so I guess we're gonna be making more plastic. Do I have rubber? Rubber bars. I do have a bunch of rubber bars. So let me go ahead and throw in some rubber bars. I heard a dink. Alright. Thanks for subbing, man. I would know, but I don't have my phone, so I can't tell you if you did. I'm just gonna assume that you did, because you don't seem like a person that has a reason to lie. Okay, so let's make more plastic! And then make some of these! God. Electrum, red net. Okay, let's make 16 of those. And then we should just be able to make a block of redstone. I'll make two blocks. And then we can just do one, two. Good God, that's a lot. That is expensive. Why is that so expensive? I have done a lot of Let's Plays, and I've never spent that much money on stuff. I have the best redstone energy flux ducts, and I have to low myself to using these things. Shit. That's the wrong one. Bastard. Okay, also, by the way, I curse a lot, so that's your one and only disclaimer. One and only disclaimer. There. Sending. Why is it not receiving energy? Why? Oh my God. Frequency one, set frequency. Why is it? Does it have to have like the chest and stuff? Does it have to have the chest? Trash can and then, shut the hell up! I'm doing a stream! Oh, it's Citibank. They want their money. Well then. Okay. That goes this way. And then that goes there. Right? Right. Totally. And then, holy shit. How do I filter again? Blue gets dirt. Dirt, that, and grass. You are still not working. Okay, you know what? Okay, let me explain what's gonna go down. I'm going to throw the tesseracts and these goddamn red net energy cables away. And I'm just going to go ahead and give myself some of the good shit. Meaning the dynamos and the, you know, the good shit. So, we're going to throw away the tesseract. You know what? No. I will throw away these damn red net cables and put myself back by deleting those and all of my conduits. I'll delete all of those, set myself back, and I'll keep the two tesseracts. And in exchange for all of that work and everything, just so that the series can continue, I am going to go ahead and, I can do, oh, right. Cool. I can go ahead and do, dirt. Marble. What is it that I need? Dynamo. Oh, I'll even remake the magmatic dynamo, right? That's the one? Yes, I'm gonna remake, or make another at least, magmatic dynamo. And a redstone transition coil. I think I have one of those actually. I'll make another dynamo. Oh, no, I didn't, actually. And then I will give myself another ender tank. Tank. There we go. I will give myself an ender tank. So that everything is even and I don't have to waste any more time going through this shit. Because I am done. I am actually really getting pissed off at how much time and energy I've wasted in making this. So what we're going to do is we're going to put down this... Oh, shit. You're going to die, Armor Creeper. Okay, you're dead. I've now pissed off that Enderman, and I don't care. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we are gonna set down this. And then set down out this. And set that to draw out, and then there we go! There we go! That's the shit that I wanted to see. Also, I need to add the atom filter. So now all we should see coming into here is stuff other than dirt. Dirt should literally just go into the trash can. It is. It is. Yes. Okay. And the diamond transport pipe has, like, hella good speed. So, it's, like, it's good. We're all good now. It's running at decent speeds. Yeah, it's running at a decent speed. I may want to make another magmatic dynamo and attach it, but I don't know. Maybe? I don't know. I honestly don't. But this little area will start bringing in resources, hopefully. So yeah. I guess it's a success. Yeah, because then dirt and stuff will go in there. And it'll just go into the trash can and it'll be done. It's all like, cause I don't need dirt. I really don't. God. It's cool that that thing is filling, like, is actually working so hard. Okay. But yeah. So I can actually just toss that in there. That. And that. And then, do I need a dimensional anchor here? I'll put one down. And make it 3x3. And then do F9. Will this work? I think it will. Yeah. And then... Oh, this is weird. This is trippy as hell. But yeah. All of this should work. Boom. Concussion. Hello, Mods Pro Gaming. Minecraft. That's a fire zombie? Ow, 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 ow. What the hell was that? Nausea. What the hell? Ah! Where is it? Ow! Where is it? Where is it? I don't even see it. Is this another one of those that you can't see? Oh, cool. So this is showing all the chunks that are loaded. Oh, that's nice. That is nice. These are all the chunks that are loaded. That is awesome. So even my stuff. I'm not sure how long, but I'll but yeah, this is cool. I like this a lot. Like, this mod is actually a lot better. Vroom. Oh, that was a lucky hit. So my goal. Oh, there's enders in here. Nice. There is Enderman inside my spawner. I hope that they don't tear everything up. I really do. Should I just hit things so that I can destroy this thing? How many? I have 6. Screw that. Like, I really didn't even care that it was almost damaged, so. Alright, so let me go ahead and just toss that stuff in, because it's, like, instantaneous that it, goes for it. Okay, so now, let us look up iron. I don't have any iron. That's right. Let me see what I have in here. Oh, damn it. Ha ha ha. You guys are coming to your death. Wah-ha. Yes. TNT? And bread? Okay. I don't know how I get those, but... okay. I'm pretty sure that there are Endermen in there. They can't spawn because I'm a dumbass and, you know. Okay, so I need, gravel. Okay. So now I need sand. And I have a shit ton of sand. Cool. And then all of that will be put into there and into here. And then it'll all get pulverized up. Yes. This is awesome. This is awesome. Yes. Okay. Finally, things are actually going a little bit okay for us. Our ME system is looking good. We have more space for drives. I kind of want to put the 4K drive over here because it's kind of special. I heard something. Yo, where are you? Are you up here? I have no idea what the hell that was. Uh-oh. The splitting creeper. Okay. Shit. Okay. I need to do something. We haven't done anything yet. So what were my goals? My goals were to get the quarry going, which it is. It's going very slowly. Oh, shoot. I should disable Dororite, too. Oh, do I have any Dororite and Andesite? and salt. Because I really don't need salt. Whoop. Okay, door. How do you spell it? Andesite. Hello, Shadow Star 131. Can we get some hype in the chat for this wonderful person? Oh, that's actually what I programmed VivBot to say. Damn. But thank you for joining us. Damn, I'm very predictive of myself. Wait, we've already gotten copper? Damn it! Look at all the copper! Door right, and that's andesite, door right, and then there's the brown one. Diorite, okay. Oh wow, that was slow. Thank you, VivBot, for shouting out. There we go, granite. So I don't need those three. So let me quickly add those to the trash can. I don't even think I really need to add the filter, but I'm going to. Let me toss you, and you in there. Did you download or spawn? Kill the king. There's a chance to drop creative strongbox. I do have the mod, but I am not ready to kill the king. I am not ready to kill the king. Oh, okay, so that literally, I don't have to have that. Anyway, but be careful, you cannot destroy a creative strongbox. I'm not really worried about the strong boxes, to be completely honest. I keep hearing noises behind me. Hope I'm not getting swatted. Like, I always pray and hope that I'm not getting swatted. But yeah, gravel can come in. I will gladly accept some gravel. Yep. And this is actually moving quick enough that it will work. Yeah, I'm gonna let it take in the salt as much as I don't want it to. God, that thing is kind of slow. That thing is kind of slow. God, it has the magnetic dynamo running at full speed. Let me destroy the dynamo real fast. And also this. Okay. And then what I'm gonna do is... Okay, I need to get... Oh! There's that guy I pissed off! And now he's gone. Okay. But we want to grab the red stone thingy madoo hicker. And then we'll head over. Oh, I need cobble. That's right. That's what I wanted. I think I have cobble in here. Cobble. Yes, I do. Yes. I am live streaming Twitch, YouTube, and Hitbox all at the same time. Twitch and Hitbox are way better quality than the YouTube stream. So if you guys want to follow me over there, you guys can... Actually, if you do follow me over on Hitbox or Twitch, you guys have a chance to win a spot on the Super Follower whatever wall. I don't have a fancy name for it like Captain Sparkles. I'm sorry. I don't have, like, super duper subscriber space swall. Or whatever the hell he's calling it now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place down the dynamo, and then place down I'm gonna place down the ender tank, and then let that power up, and then I'm gonna connect it to the thing through the flux duct. Or I have to have the flux duct actually on the top, don't I? So I need two. Shit, I forgot about that. I need two flux ducts. But yeah, hitbox is down in the corner, hitbox.tv/wolfboytech. And if you are watching, or if you want to watch on, if you want to watch on, Twitch, it's youtube.com/WBMasterChief. And if it comes down to a sudden death between two giveaways, I'll do a flip the coin three times, and if it'll be between two people, and it'll be heads or tails. So, let me... I need... Oh, that's right. I needed another... Redstone. God, they're just dying all over in there. I'm happy. I hope that some of them are the Ender Creepers. I got torches somehow. I got torches. I have no idea how I got torches, but I got torches. So this should be charged up. Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, sirree. And we'll let each one charge up, let it charge down, and then charge back up before we actually go ahead and plug it into here. Because that's a lot of energy that we are using. What? Oh, I seen the cassowary move, and it's just like, what? Their enemies want to stay up to date, be included in raffles. Follow today, it's free. Just hit the little blue heart below the stream. Yep. Okay. And then I'll do that, and then holy shit, it's going fast! Oh, there we go. Okay. Saying, wait a minute. Oh, man. I need another dynamo. Oh, wow. That is at zero. Holy shit. Ooh! I have the survivalist generator. I bet I could plug in the survivalist generator. And I'll obviously not use my redstone flux duct. Flux duct. Oh. Iron? Iron. Oh, that's right. They're called kinesis pipes for iron. But then I want, generator. Yeah, that'll work. Fuck, I'll put down both of them. That one I really can't help. Ooh, or can I? I could. No. No. I'm not. I'm just gonna let that drain out. And then that, I have... coal. I have a shit ton of coal. So what I'll do is I'll just keep a couple stacks, and then I will have a chest. I'll just put a chest on top of that and have a hopper to hop the stuff into the survivalist generator. That will get it boosting at least, so we have extra power. Let me put you there, and then that can go there, and the survivalist generator can go there, and then why is that not working? You really have to go there. You really have to do that? There. Is that working, actually? Probably not. No. Okay. So, let me grab... As much as I don't want to, let me grab the, stuff. Hey, Ty! How's it going? I see one of my moderators in chat, Mommy! One of my glorious mods. Hello, Ty. How's it going? I bet you missed this chat so much. Red. Stone. We'll get a few of those. Those are so expensive, though. I'm gonna delete the rednet cables, because that was the deal. I delete all rednet cables. And all is good in the world, which is good. Okay. And then we're gonna plug that in. And then plug you in there. Okay. Is that even... That is working. It's working a lot faster. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And then that will hopefully give time for the magnetic dynamo to recharge. Oh man, why didn't I think of this earlier? Ah shit. Okay, we're gonna toss that there, and then we're gonna put all the coal in, and then The generator will start generating power slowly. That's out of power, so I can actually remove this now. But it's still going! It's still going like hell! Oh, no, it's not. Okay, well, actually, let me, remove the... Oh, shoot. Let me remove the coal and stop. Stop! Hey, Ty. Let me, move this. And then this. And then this. There's so many tools! I don't want to jinx myself, but why is there no enemies? Why is there no enemies out tonight? Like, normally there's a shit ton of enemies out. Let's put you there. Oh, no, I didn't want that one. Shit. I wanted the, this one. And then, let me toss in the coal. And then, now it's slow as hell. Touch wood. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, Ty, will you go ahead and, type in exclamation point quote into chat for me? I just want to see if something I did works. Because if it did, I'm gonna cringe. But anyway, that's full now, so there we go. So now that's moving a lot faster. Maybe we can get two. Oh. Nope, that's the wrong one. Keep doing exclamation point quote. It should work eventually. But yeah, try it again. Also, why is chat not working now? Son of a bitch. Or is chat working and I'm just stupid? There we go. Ah, yeah. Try it again, though. Because it should work. Do I have any other generators that I can make? There you go. Furnace generator. Ender generator. Culinary generator. Potions generator. Solar generator. Well, that's actually really easy. Those are the only two I've inputted into the system, but yeah. I'm sorry, I know it's not cringeworthy. Yeah, let me make the solar generator. So we get more power in here. We gotta keep getting power. We are gonna get all the power. And possibly all of the mobs chasing me in my house. Okay. But I can make a heated redstone generator. What does that take? Oh. Well, I don't have nether quartz. Well, shit. Holy shit! All the survivalist generators. Damn. All of the survivalist generators. My god. Kinetic water generator. Geothermal generator. Generator. No. That doesn't really help me. What generator do I want to do? I don't want a combustion generator. Let me look up all of these. Extra utilities generators. Extra utilities generators. Culinary, ender pearls, furnace generator is just furnace fuel, consumes both redstone and lava. Increasing its energy output over time, lava generator, I know that, consumes, to produce a huge amount of energy, but it damages nearby enemies. Or nearby anything, really. Wait, I have a shit ton of gunpowder. I have a shit ton of gunpowder, so I could make the TNT generator. Oh, no. We are not gonna fight the Wither. Or make an unstable ingot block. No! Hell no! No. We are just gonna do some of that. 1, 2, 3, and I have another one over here. Trying to make... it's coming! Oh, it's coming. Is it gonna be the third or fourth coming? Ba-dum-ts. No one probably gets the reference, but I don't care. It was funny to me. So lava generators in there. Let me make another TNT actually. How much gunpowder do I have? I have a decent amount, so Yeah, let's make a TNT generator. Oh, I need a block of iron. Block of iron and then TNT generator. And now we have a TNT generator. Oh, I need to eat food. Shit. Food. I need all the food. Steak. And then chicken. It's coming. Oh. Oh, shoot. I need, actually... Why do I have a bottle? Why did it drop a glass bottle? But I need, gunpowder. Boop, boop, boop. And I need a chest. And I need to make another hopper. Hopper. Hoppers are very easy to make, so it's like, eh, whatever. Okay. Let's keep this thing going like crazy. And we're gonna add another power thing to it. Oh god. Oh god, the lag. Okay. So let's put that down. And then... toss in... Ah, shit! Oh god! Apparently there's entities nearby. Or maybe it's counting me as the entity. I'm your father! Ah, shit! That stuff is scary. So, let us... put... God, that's so loud! Ow. Oh, that won't do. That will not do. Don't blow up. Whew. Okay. Alright, so let us take that out. And then what we are going to do is we are going to... do I have any blocks on me? I don't, so let me shovel this shit out. Let me grab some grass. Okay. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to use said grass to build that to where I'm going to put the hopper and also put the chest on top of the hopper. And then I'm going to dig down. Oh. Apparently that was a, I didn't even know that. Okay, oh. Ooh, what I could do is put that, genius. Genius. I'm telling you, this kid's a genius. We'll do that, and then that will go straight into there. And we'll put that. Ah, how! That hurts. And then that's a decent flow of energy, I'm pretty sure. Oh, look at all the copper we get to see. But I want to see what's in here, actually. Oh, nothing. Oh, what's down here? Nothing! Oh, god! Can we make a sound block for over there? I think I can. I think I can make a sound block. Or a sound dampener or whatever it's called. Sound. There we go. Sound muffler. How do I make a note block? Oh, that's not too bad. Sound muffler. I don't have any sheep! Okay, time to kill some sheep. Because I know they're everywhere. Sheep are literally everywhere around here. Ooh, or I could just steal some from the villagers. I am perfectly fine with this. I am fine with stealing wool from the villagers. They don't need it. Sure, they may die due to the enemies that may come in. But who cares? They're villagers. They're meant to die. I'm a horrible person. I am a horrible person. But yes. Oh no! Son of a bitch. Get away. Get away from my wall. You bastard. Oh, there's a bee there. Oh my god, there's a bee up there too. There's two bees. But yeah, let me make a sound muffler. Okay, and oh god. That is loud. That is well, yeah, I guess so. Yeah. I guess so. And you're dead, zombie. I love how they're trying to escape from that, but they can't. Yes, die. Anyway, let me go ahead and go over here and put this sound dampener down. Ow. I think it will eventually. Quiet. There's no more sounds over there. That is so awesome. I love the sound muffler. Yeah, honestly, that is true. So, I guess I get your point. Oh shoot, I should have set marble to get deleted too. Marble. Oh god, I have so much. Oh my god. No. I must have it deleted. I must get it deleted. There's so much marble. Okay, marble and marble. Get to go through blue. And item filter. Marble, marble, and then item filter. Okay. And then you guys get to go away. Because I really don't need marble anymore. Awesome, though. Like, it's actually working. Kind of a pun. Not there yet. Well, you know. Sometimes puns are hard to come by. So how's our RAM doing, by the way? F3. Ha ha ha. 19%. 19% of the RAM. Did I mention that I used 10 gigs of RAM? I just allocated 10 gigs of RAM to this. I really don't care, because I have 32. So it's like, whatever. So do you have dust yet? Dust. We do have dust. Ah, yes. Now we have dust. We have that D-dust. We have all the D-dust. Oops, nearly said a pun that would get me banned. Well, say it, pussy. Honestly, I don't care. Just say it. Say it, you pussy. I don't care. I don't care about your small standards. Oh. Well. You're a zombie horse. And you're gonna die. Puns are hard, like my dick. Okay. Okay, back to the tasks at hand. God, that is loud. Still. Son of a bitch. Okay, yeah. I guess the next place to do a quarry would be up here. Just, like, obliterate everything. I would have to not take out my, spawner, but I guess this would work. I don't see why not. Yes, I got the cringe. You almost don't, though, my friend. You almost don't. But I may end the stream. I don't know. I may not end the stream just so that everything can keep running. Hello, Mother Spider. You can't get through. But yeah, I'll probably end the recording for everyone. So that means the raffle is going to be opened. Actually, it's not going to be a raffle this time, and I'll explain why. Last time I did a raffle, it didn't work properly. So what I'm going to do this time is instead, I'm going to go ahead and launch a something. It's a something. But yes, if you are in, what is it called? Hitbox. Sorry, not Hitbox. If you are in, if you are in Twitch, go ahead and type exclamation point giveaway to participate in the Twitch thing. And then if you are in Hitbox, let's get this all right. Where is my meowbot commands? There we go. We want to do the raffle or the lottery. Think it's the lottery? I think. Let's do not in that chat. I want in this. No, not that chat, damn it. Where is it there? Okay. Exclamation point and then lottery, I guess. Lottery. And then hashtag, super, I guess. All right, simply type hashtag super into the chat. You can only enter once, and that is on Hitbox. And if you are on, Twitch, go ahead and type exclamation point giveaway. Now, in the case that you want to become one of the people that gets all of this, simply follow, and then you will be able to do that. Pumpman2244, you still have time to get into the giveaway. All you gotta do is type exclamation point giveaway. Hype, hype, hype away, my friend. Because you do still have time to enter the giveaway. So it is, I'm gonna end the recording, but I'm not gonna end the stream just yet. Because I mean, there's still stuff. But yeah, go ahead and type hashtag super in Hitbox. And if you are on Twitch, type exclamation point giveaway. So what happens if you win again? I guess I don't know. Can I even? I wouldn't mind it, but I don't know if people would see it as favoritism, to be honest. They probably won't, but I don't really care, to be honest. Like, it's my stream, so whatever. But again, go ahead and type exclamation point giveaway in Twitch. And if you are in Hitbox, type hashtag super. And it looks like Ty is the only one. Try my following and you can enter the giveaway at the end of the stream. Yep. I hear people joining. I hear people joining. You all have a chance to win if you guys are fast to follow. If you follow and then type exclamation point giveaway in Twitch, or hashtag super in Hitbox. Again, you can only enter once. If you enter more, Pump Man, it is, give away. And, you have to have a exclamation point at the beginning of it. So, it's just like what Ty, typed in there. So, yeah. It's all one word. And you are good to go. So, yeah. This, you know, just to throw a wrench into it. Just to throw a wrench into it, and I'm gonna piss everyone off. Hashtag, super. I'm gonna also enter. So, if I win, I don't know what I'm gonna do. If I win, I'm gonna choose someone else, obviously. But yeah. Shut the fuck up! Phone! Stop! So I have a challenger. Damn! Yeah. You got a challenger, my friend. You have a challenger. You have two challengers. But actually, I am going to just hit E, and then I'm going to walk away, and again, by typing hashtag super in Hitbox. And Amelia Pond, welcome to Twitch. I mean, welcome to Hitbox. Sorry, my bad. Welcome to Hitbox. When do I usually stream? Usually it's in the morning. Clash of Gaming. Amelia, if you do win, remember that you have to be, followed. There you go. Thank you for that follower hype. So happy it's finally working. It is finally working, guys. It is finally working. The follower thing is working, and I don't know what. Thank you, Ty, for telling that. To the wonderful people. This looks so fun. Yeah, that you actually sadly are joining in at the end of the recording of the stream, but the stream will keep going, simply because I want to get stuff done, and it's grindy, and it's a pain in the neck. But yeah, and thank you, Hitbox, for, messing that up for me. But yeah. It's youtube.com/wolfboynetwork, and that is down in that corner down there. But I'm actually going to walk away real fast, and I will be right back. thank you, Ty, for getting everyone hyped. Again, if you follow, you can enter into Hitbox and Twitch, because there's no API for YouTube. You guys can enter into Hitbox by typing hashtag super after following, and if you are in Twitch after following, go ahead and type in exclamation point giveaway. Yeah, because that's fun. But yeah, we're just grinding away over... Oh, all of my, all that's done, so I need, sand out of here. Oh, do I have any gravel? Gravel? I do, because there's a lot of gravel under the ground. So let's throw the gravel into there, and then the sand into there, and then that will do things. The spiders, though, y'all gonna die, okay? I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is like Captain Sparkle's worst nightmare. Why? Alright, Nizza Ghost, welcome to the stream. Again, sadly, it is, the stream... is gonna continue because I want to do some nitty gritty grindy grind stuff. But the recording is gonna end shortly. So go ahead, hit that follow button. And also enter in to win, after you're followed, of course, by typing hashtag super. And it will close in 1 minute when my clock turns to 9:16. So you guys have... just a little bit. Matt Attacks, on YouTube. Hello. What is your worst nightmare? Oh, yes. The millions of spiders. Yes. It is pretty bad, honestly. I would not want to have, a million spiders just crawling out of everywhere. That would be scary as fuck. So, no. We ain't gonna do that shit. Ever. Never. Never, ever, never again. But what we want is, did I get your thing? I don't know. By doing, did you, Pump Man, did you do a follow and then do the whole, because I want to make sure everyone gets a chance to get in. Yes, you are entered into the giveaway. Yes, you are entered. It should be already in. You can check, Amelia, you can check by typing, actually, you can't check. Go ahead and do another one. Hello, Jinx doesn't play LOL, and welcome to Twitch. If you're quick, I'm actually extending the time because of technical difficulties and such. Amelia, go ahead and just type again hashtag super just to make sure that you are actually entered and all that good stuff. Jinx doesn't play LOL. Hit that follow button. You'll get a shout out once it pops up in that corner over there. And on top of that, you can enter into the giveaway by typing exclamation point giveaway. And what am I giving away? I am giving a piece of history to you because you get to stay up on the wall for as long as you want. So, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that yes, that was actually, that did actually work. So, let me make sure that, Hitbot is actually in there. Yes, he is. Piece of shit. Honestly, Hitbot is kind of annoying because sometimes it'll just stop and then it'll start again and then it'll stop and it'll start working again. Honestly, if you win, I'm still gonna give it to you. But anyway, thanks, Ty, for modding and all that good stuff. I'll see you later. But I'm gonna go ahead and roll the giveaway and the stuff, because I can't find... I need another screen. I honestly do. Okay, stop lottery. And, yeah. Alright, see ya, man. Alright, so we do a, stop lottery. Lottery has ended. It is done. Lottery is done, as well as the, giveaway. I am choosing a winner right now. The winner is me! Hey! So, that's a bust for that. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, Pump Man, for that. But, what I'll do is I will roll the lottery. Roll lottery in chat. And Amelia, congratulations. It says that you're not following, but I did see that it did come up and say following, so I do... I do believe that you are following. I can even prove it, to those who, don't believe me, because it's kind of a big thing that I've made about, but if you look on, let me do my screen cap and, bring up that, you can see that Amelia Pond, 1997, really did follow. So, thank you, Amelia, for following and being awesome, and I will put a sign up with your name, and we will get you, oh, that's going, we will get you up here, and there, and then Amelia Pond, 1997, and this is day... number 15. Day number 15. And then what is the theme of today? Today we built the quarry. That's right. We had the quarry done. So, thank you, everyone who is new follows and all of that good stuff. Thank you guys for coming out to the stream. Thank everyone, and you all are awesome. Even if you didn't win, thank you guys for following and all that good stuff. And I'll see you all in the next one. But again, I'm going to continue streaming. So... if you are watching on the stream, don't go away, because the stream is going to continue. So thank you again, and I will see you all next time.